Kaylin here with TreeTime.ca, and I'm at our greenhouse. Today is August 5th, and this is our Russian olive crop. So I'm hoping that it comes through in the video, but these have a gorgeous color and texture. They almost feel velvety. Gorgeous tree. We do say plant the right tree in the right place. So these can be invasive in certain areas. So just do some research and make sure that you're planting the right tree in the right place.